Hey guys, it's Mystery Wolf here today, and I'm going to be playing some Hypixel Murder Mystery and possibly some more games. But I know I haven't done a few videos in a while, but that's because I just now got my OBS back, and currently I'm in one of my personality's skins. Her name is Yathome. I don't know why I'm in her skin today, but it's at least something. But the reason why I haven't been doing videos recently is, one, because I just got my Minecraft account back. Two is because there's way too many things happening in my personal life right now. Three, I just usually don't know what to upload. Four, I'm soon to become a voice actor for a YouTube channel. And, yeah, like, most of the things I'm doing right now aren't that fun, I should say. But it's also nice to be able to do things that I thought I would never get to do. Which one of them is voice acting, and I am glad to be doing that. And another reason is because, like, the main reason why I thought I didn't have my Minecraft account is because I thought it got hacked. But no, I just wasn't putting in the correct password over and over. So I finally got my password back, finally got everything situated, got everything I needed, and I finally am back. I'm able to have fun, play games, laugh, smile, try to make content, I guess. But everything I do is usually not worth it, because everyone absolutely hates me. That absolutely scared me, but I just hope that you guys aren't mad at me for not uploading videos here recently. I just hope you guys know what's been going on. I'm so tired. But, like, with all the things that's going on, I've been extremely tired recently, especially since I got I finally got my glasses here lately. Finally got to do things that I thought would never happen. Got to do some mysterious things. And this is absolutely terrifying. But there's only like two people left. If you hear some background noise, that's because my brother and his girlfriend and my dad are all watching movies in the living room. GG. MVP plus for the win. Finally starting to get back into the gist of playing Minecraft again. Finally, I started playing new games. World of Tanks is one of the main games I play. I now got a new game that I might do videos for, which is technically role-playing server. It's not on Minecraft, it's not on World of Tanks, it's not on Roblox, it's not on anything like that I have. It's on a game called GTA 5 and 5M. 5M is basically just a multiplayer version of GTA 5. You can add things to servers, you can be able to do all this other stuff. And I'm also a co-owner of the server as well, of the Discord server. I'm going to put my Discord information in the link in the description. I'm going to also put the server name in the Minecraft server name that I'm planning on in the description if no one knows it. And I'm going to want to try and be able to see if one of my personalities wants to play and want here pretty soon, but they are usually kind of shy, so if they don't talk much, that's because they're shy. And my nose is bleeding. I don't care though. But a lot of people don't understand how it feels to be always so shy and embarrassed to do specific things, because like it's LND. But like I do try and do things to make people happy. I try and do things to like preoccupy myself. But I also try and do things to make me happy, make other people happy, like do all these nice things. And then what most people don't know about me is that I am a huge person to protect others. Like I've always tried to protect others, even if I feel like they aren't a person I know. Like, I've done things like that before, but but with all the chaos and things that I've been going through, it's hard to do the things that I really love doing. So I learned after a while to just stop doing them and actually try out new things, which is what I've been doing a lot recently. I've been trying out ROTC, a class in the Freshman Academy and high school. And I've slowly learned how to cope with my anxiety because of that class, and it makes me so happy to be in it. Because ever since I was around second grade, I don't know how I knew about ROTC in second grade, but I knew about it. So sorry if I'm so quiet, that's because I'm just focusing. Ooh, that was in caps. I am pretty decent at the games I play. It's just one of them lags to all living hell, and it makes me mad. But I still play it. And funny thing is that with this skin I'm wearing right now, it took me about 20 to 30 minutes by myself to make this. And I've gotten a new group, I've gotten a lot of friends. I'm still sticking with the ones that you guys have seen on Bed Wars and stuff. If I can get out of this loading screen quick enough, I'll be able to see who killed me. Moodly. With all the things that's been going on, I hardly ever had time to download OBS, to try and get videos done. Basically just doing anything I like and love. I obviously love making videos for you guys. It's pretty obvious that I will do anything and everything in my power to try and do videos. I've also been building role plays, doing a lot of things. I keep on ranting, my apologies. But this video is basically just me talking about what's been going on, why I haven't been uploading, why, and other things. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to return to lobby right now. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, enjoyed the time that I spent today in my spare time, aka at 3:51 in the morning. And the rest of the family is still awake. But I hope you guys like the video. I hope you guys wanted to comment, do anything. And I will see you guys later. Bye!